Guys, listen, today, since I'm not going to do a lot of talking, because there's a lot of performance, a lot of spirituality, a lot of rituals, a lot of things going on today. We made it to Osofo. I call him Osofo Prof, the professor of spirituality. And you're going to hear him on the background, but what's going to happen is that we're going to go inside and we're going to join them. You see a lot of ghost display. So let me break this down. All those painted faces and everything, these are all gods that have descended, and they are dancing and feasting through the people. So I'm going to take you inside, and you're going to see the gods dancing. All the dance you're seeing is not just them. It's the gods that are dancing through them, using them to dance and do all the amazing things that you see them do. So we're going to go inside, right? It's going to be a lot noisy, so you're not going to hear me a lot. I'm not going to speak a lot, but we're going inside and you're going to see what's happening in there. So the camera is following me, and then we're going inside to see. As you can see, the God has taken my phone, and the God is using my phone to film. This is insane. This is amazing. But you can see, the God is literally using my phone. I mean, he's doing my job for me. And you can see that yourself, right? This beauty of culture, this beauty of our spirituality, full of vibrations, full of music.
can definitely see that her God has taken over and everything that's happening is not about her.
As you can see, that God is definitely on display, taking over everything that is happening here. You might see a lot of activities, but it's not them. It's just the gods that are taking over a lot of people and a lot of things are happening. So just pay attention to everything that's happening here. What's it? Just how she talk. Okay. Thank you. So that's what I'm saying. Like everything that is happening, it's not just them. It's the God. This amazing. This beautiful. This not something you're reading from the Bible. This literally something you're witnessing. Something you're seeing. This is not something that is said or somebody is telling you. This is something you're witnessing. And that's the power of our spirituality and everything that we do. So I'm super amazing about this. And this is what I've been teaching you guys, and this is what I talk about all the time. Yes. And that's my friend God right here. We're having a good time.
Come on. Thank you.
from what they're about to do here.
Oh, Thank you.
All the sacrifices have been done, all the goals have been honored, and now
how do I say it? Referring her to Suman. Suman, how do I say that in English? Man. Oh. The personal alters. Or the mobile alters are being blessed. The presence of the God is using the blood to rub them. And that is Sofu. Prof. Is the spiritual professor himself playing the drums. And the God. You can see some of the God dancing. This is a very powerful ritual. It's when the gods themselves lead and direct everything that is supposed to be done. And that's his son standing right next to him, the metals. He's part of it, and that's him rubbing the blood of all the mobile altars and all the weapons, the spiritual weapons that is used to invoke certain energies. It's a powerful ritual. I'm going to have a short conversation with Sofu Prof. I'm going to be the video out. So you just hope you enjoyed today's video. Hope you enjoyed today's message. And hope you've been blessed by it. Sorry for the blessing.